intros.
Hey, what's up?
Yes,
guys?
You do, Carmona. No más que you're a little shy because I'm here.
Yeah.
Pretty much, yeah.
But this isn't my good side, Jose, so you want to switch?
Hey, guys. Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to do the Who Knows Me Better, My Boyfriend or My Best Friend. You guys don't know her yet. Her name is Janice. She commented a while ago to do a collab, and here we are. Kind of hard. She got lost for like a good 30 minutes.
Yes.
But now we are here.
I need to put gas after this.
You owe me too, my gas light came on the way home.
Dude, the gas by my work is only $3.49.
Oh, mine too, by my work. I should have stopped somehow.
Yeah, me too. Anyways, the game is that we didn't have whiteboards. We totally forgot about the fact that they need to write down the answer and then show it to me, and then I say which one's right. So we're going to do something else. So we have this baseball right here in the middle. I think it's the middle, right? So whoever grabs the baseball first gets to answer the question first. For some of them, I feel like none of them are going to grab it because none of them are going to know.
Then why would you do that question?
Yeah.
Because it's a trick. I feel like one of you guys at least once.
Okay.
Well, you guys should know the first two. No, actually, the first one. The second one, probably not.
It better not be, what's my birthday?
What's my birthday?
What, for the first one?
Yeah.
Really? We're starting now?
Redo!
No!
No, no, that happened, that happened, that happened.
Just kidding, November
16th, 1998. Okay, I guess you're right. Okay, I feel like this one, you guys are gonna think you guys know the answer, but you really don't know that.
Alright, go.
Who was my first boyfriend?
Who was like your first boyfriend ever, like starting preschool?
Yeah.
Is it my neighbor?
I have two.
No.
What the heck?
We know him, right?
It was for like 5 minutes.
But do we know him?
Yeah.
Oh, then I know this.
Like, we know
clearly.
Him?
I know this clearly because he told me.
Us, right?
He told
Brandon!
Me. Ah, fuck you. Yeah, that's not his name.
Yes, it is.
It's not Brandon.
It's
Brandon.
The same thing.
Whatever.
Same thing. If I could live anywhere, where would I live?
Sorry, I hurt you with my nails.
No, you like go and hit himself with the baseball.
Mental.
It's Seattle.
Yeah.
Wow, I knew that one too.
Alright. How many siblings do I have?
Two.
Say it.
Two.
Alright, this is a short question. Do I have any kids?
Yes-ish.
Yes-ish? It's pain.
I mean, that is
good. Okay, yeah. Okay, trick question, yay! So 3-2.
3-2. Stop staring at questions.
You're hella cheating.
No, how am I cheating, dude?
Alright, who's my celebrity? Hey, no!
That was my bad.
Who's my celebrity crush?
Okay, I don't know his name, but it's the guy that you watch that sings the song Stand By Me. It's either X Factor or
something. John.
I don't know.
Matt Terry. He's cute as shit.
Would you have guessed that? No.
Alright, no. What two guys were our best friends in elementary school?
Francisco?
What?
You're already wrong.
Really?
Yeah!
What two guys?
Yeah.
Alex and Brennan?
No.
Alex and Alan?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Do I know these guys? If I don't, then it's...
Alex? I know Alex is
one
for sure.
You've heard of both. You know bro, one, and you've heard of the other one.
Francisco, no? Ni Alan?
Yeah.
So Alan and Alex?
No.
Alan and Brandon?
Yes.
Alan and Brandon?
Yeah. Oh. They were best friends! No one got this one, though.
No, I did, because I guessed it.
Yeah, but you guys have to like a million names. What would I say is the worst thing that has happened in my life?
I can't say.
You can say it. Just don't be specific.
Being taken away from your family?
That's a good one. Yeah.
But that's not the worst.
But that's a good point.
Yeah, that's not the worst.
I'll take it.
As a point?
Yeah, you can have a point.
You can have a point too if you get it right, because that's partially another one.
Someone passed away.
Alright, so it's 4-3.
Yeah.
Who's my role model?
Me.
No, Jose! You're my role model.
Yeah. Is it like a person?
No shit!
I mean, not like a person, obviously, right?
Someone
but like, is
know
it somebody we know?
Mm-hmm.
Or somebody famous?
No, somebody you know.
The fuck?
Your mom?
Yeah.
Oh, bitch, I was gonna say that one too.
Who would I say is my best friend?
Me?
Yes.
Put it down.
All right, would I prefer Drake or Romeo Santos?
Romeo Santos.
Duh. I don't fuck with Drake. I like his music.
That was coming out.
Hey, we gotta go. We gotta go to the concert.
Kill
we're going to Logic. We're really going to
Bad Bunny.
But I prefer to drink a beer, a glass of wine, or a shot of tequila.
Shot of tequila.
Who took it though?
She did.
Who picked it up? You did.
Yeah.
Who has my heart?
Jose.
Good. Heather.
I'm
hey, I said Jose.
Okay, this one there's a lot of right answers.
Oh, dude, you can pick one.
Wait, was I right?
Yes, you're right.
Yes, you're picking right. What's my biggest pet peeve?
Hold on, I know this one.
There's a bunch.
You live with her, so you should know.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you've been with me since kindergarten. You should know. I mean, one person brings a lot of them.
Whoa, that's rude. Pet peeve.
Mm-hmm.
Can we help?
She's gonna hold on to it until he thinks.
No, but there's a lot of pet peeves that you have. Like,
okay, that's what I'm saying. There's a lot of answers.
Well, you hate people that chew with their mouth open.
Same.
Wait,
do
answer,
you chew
like,
with your mouth open?
No,
good.
Only if I'm like.
Only if he's trying to piss me off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's like, babe. Yeah. He does that. Either it like gets
very
me nasty
evil.
Or it turns me off. But it's one of those.
Yeah, okay.
Ni sabe.
No, ni sé.
No, I think the biggest one is that one, but
okay.
I have a lot.
I won. That's it.
Like when you don't put
five,
down
four.
The toilet seat.
Fuck you, I'm not
going to
do that.
5'4"?
Yeah, 5'4".
Five?
Yes.
Okay. What do I like to do on my free time?
Just chill.
Yeah.
That's true. You lay down and watch movies, so don't say no.
Yeah. Mostly sleep, but yeah. I suppose.
Chill.
Wait, you
actually,
sleep?
You stop. You stop taking naps.
I know, because you don't take naps.
Why would I take a nap? It's unproductive.
Oh my god.
And just chilling on the couch on the TV is more.
I don't take naps either because I wake up in a bad mood.
If I had to choose, this is like the hardest one for me. I can't even choose right now. If I had to choose between Harry Potter or Fast and Furious, hold on. Which one would I go for? Harry Potter!
Oh, no, I grabbed it first. My pinky was
Harry
on
Potter!
I grabbed it first.
Whatever.
It was Harry Potter though.
Yeah. Fast and Furious is lit though.
Yeah,
we should go to Universal Studios when you guys get married. All right, guys. So, guess who won? Put down the comments before I tell you. And the winner is Anaya.
Yeah.
I'm just
okay.
Kidding. Jose won by one.
What are you doing?
Oh. Jose won by 1 point. I was trying to think about a two-pointer, so either she can win 2 more points and get 7, or he can win 2 more points and get 9 and win her by, like, 3 points. Anyway, so he won. You don't get anything, but
what are we going out to eat?
Just the proudness.
You get a pat in the back.
Yeah.
What are we going to eat? Kind of hungry.
What
are
we
going to
eat?
I'm hungry. Wait, no, she
doesn't
have to go.
Oh!
We can all go.
What do you do after this? Got better things to
do. I just can't. Anyways. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Subscribe to our channel. Leave a comment if you liked it. Also leave a comment for more challenges for us to do. Put on your little bell for notifications, like a little ding.
Someone flipped up real quick.
Yeah, just a little. He's gonna put our Snapchats and our Instagrams, and then he's gonna put her YouTube channel, and that's it. Or do you want anything else?
Her Twitter, her Facebook, her LinkedIn, her
my website, my email,
her Let Go, her
my Venmo,
her Groupon. Anyway, so we're gonna put her YouTube channel on it. She hasn't been posting in 2 years, so hopefully, if you guys keep subscribing. Even though she won't post in a couple more days. If you guys keep subscribing, maybe she'll get motivation to actually start a video. And she actually does makeup, but I'm pretty sure she's going to do more things, right? Or you just makeup? Like
no,
vlogs.
Yeah, I'm going to do more things. It's going to be a mixture of...
Alright, so she's like a certified makeup artist. So she's going to do her makeup videos. Anyway, so we'll see you guys in the next video.